Hey everyone, today we are discussing amount of blood you can donate at once. Let's begin. Blood is a vital fluid of human body required for carrying nutrients and oxygen to vital organs in order for them to function properly. Blood donation is an act of selfless service done by an individual to save lives of a complete stranger if done voluntarily or a relative or a friend. Every adult, male or female, has 5 to 6 liters of blood, and a person between age 18 to 60 years, weight 45 kg or more, can safely donate 1 unit of blood at a time. This is the answer. You can donate 1 unit of blood at a time. 1 unit of blood means 350 ml of blood we can donate once every 3 months. Donation of blood is donation of life. Friends, please donate blood. It can save someone's life. We cannot make the blood in labs. It can only be produced by the body. Blood group O negative is known as universal donor because this group can donate blood to all blood groups type. There are 4 main types of blood groups. These are A, B, AB and O. Each group can be either RHD positive or RHD negative. Type AB positive blood group is known as universal recipient blood group because it can take blood from all other types of person. Every year, 14th June is celebrated as World Blood Donor Day. Important: after donation, the blood volume can be recovered by the body within 24 hours and the hemoglobin content returns to normal within 2 weeks. No special diet or rest is required after donating a unit of blood. Again, I am requesting, if you are eligible, then please donate blood. It can save life. Thanks for watching this complete video, friends. If you think this video is helpful, then please share this video with your friends and like this video. Please subscribe our channel for more such interesting videos.